Our next guest is Malka, and she is another one of our seniors. She's about 7 years old. She was previously owned, and they too brought her in because they said she was having issues with aggression with the other pets. We have color-coded Malka as a blue color-coded card. So she's super mellow and loves attention, and you can kind of do whatever, and she's pretty much okay with it. So again, another example where we're not seeing so much aggression from her, but it is something for you to consider if you're thinking about adding her as a second pet or a third pet, so on and so forth. The other pets they said were a dog and a kitten. So I'm assuming that they had her for a while, they had her for 2 years, and now they got a new kitten, and maybe Malka wasn't feeling the love anymore. Maybe hadn't adjusted to the kitten. They didn't say how long they worked with it, with the new kitten in the family. They did say that she's nervous and shy and afraid of strangers. She hides most of the time. She is a little bit reserved. She's not necessarily coming out and greeting everyone, but she loves attention when she gets it. And so, once she settles in, she's going to be more confident. She had no issues coming out and being put on a lap. She's happy to be loved. I saw her interacting with volunteers. So while she is a little bit on the shyer side, she is very easygoing. And she's going to, make a great addition if you're able to spend the time with her and be a little bit more patient with her. She is all for declawed, which could be part of her problem. Sometimes when you declaw an animal, it can change their behavior. It can create a situation where maybe they are more aggressive because they have no defense mechanisms. Their only thing that they can do because they don't have their claws is bite. They can lash out because they feel insecure and they want you to leave them alone. That might have been the case with the other animals in the house. She's lashing out because she doesn't feel safe and she doesn't have that primary method of defense. They also said that she would hide a lot, and which is another thing that can happen when you declaw your cats, because they can't feel safe and have that defense, then their way is to not put themselves in situations where they would have to defend themselves. They become very introverted, they kind of isolate themselves. So any of those things could be things that Malka is doing because of the fact that she's been declawed on all four paws. If you want to make this beautiful cat your newest addition, you can stop in and visit her here at Animal Control. Because she is a senior, she would go home for a $20 reduction in her adoption fee.